tonight, I'm gonna bring that Universal Championship.
Oh no.
What?
Well, we said that the Beast would be here, and there is Brock Lesnar, and of course, his advocate, Paul Heyman.
But what could he possibly want?
Yeah, what a moment to spoil.
Brief.
And let's not forget it's Brock Lesnar who will face Kofi Kingston for the WWE Championship this Friday night on Friday Night SmackDown's premiere on Fox. But why is Brock Lesnar chosen this time to come out?
Your guess is as good as mine. Probably at the directions of that jerk Paul Heyman. Plus, the fact that that man right there, Brock Lesnar, does what he wants to do when he wants to do it. You know why that is? Because nobody can stop him.
That's a fact of life, King.
Rey, I don't know if it's... if I were Rey, I would let these guys have the ring for a few minutes. Let them have their say.
There you go.
Woo-hoo!
¿Quién te crees que eres?
Wait a minute! With Mysterio! No. 5 center of the ring!
Oh, come on! Come on, Lesnar! No call for that! No, come on, that's enough!
Well, King, you said no one can stop the Beast. And one more time, Lesnar, another emphatic F5. And guys, this could be a direct message to the WWE Universe and also King Kofi Kingston.
Well, all I know is that the one that's receiving the message right now, unfortunately, is Rey Mysterio. That's enough, Brock.
It's like you said, King, maybe it would have been better for Rey Mysterio.
Wait a minute, guys. Look at this.
No.
Thank goodness. This guy has some evil intentions. No, wait a minute.
Oh, wait a minute.
Dominick, leave. Go. Sit down, Dominick.
Yes, please, sit down. King, he's watching his dad being pummeled.
Well, yeah, but
at some point, you have to stand up as a man and fight.
No, you don't.
Mysterio's son.
He can't do that. Come on, Lesnar. Yeah.
Look at the strength.
No! Oh! He'll break his back.
Come on.
Oh, my God.
It's like a fucking wild man. Come on, Heyman. Get some control over this beast. Oh, no.
Look at Rey. He realizes what's happened to his son, Dominick.
Lesnar!
Oh, no!
For God's sake!
Oh. Hey, King, you talk about a line being crossed.
I'm going to tell you something. I mean, you talk about a line being crossed. Lesnar, that's...
And look at Mysterio again up on the shoulders. And another F5.
But Dominick is a teenager. What a reprehensible. Come on, yeah, look at you. Look. Come on, Heyman, do something. This guy's heartless. Somebody get Dominick out of there. Can you please go?
Okay, you pose the question. Who or anyone can stop
him? No, come on.
When is enough enough now?
Somebody stop
come
him.
Come on, please, no.
Come on, get it, guys, get it. Stop him.
Lesnar again.
Oh. Oh. She almost too late to bring the arm to the floor.
And now,
it's a teenager. Yeah, finally you say stop. This guy is barbaric. What is the matter with Brock Lesnar? I'll tell you one thing right now. If Kofi Kingston is supposed to defend his title against this beast is watching this, he's got to be having second thoughts about this Friday. And all he cares about is just to inflict pain and suffering on people.
Look at Ray.
That is one of the most heinous assaults I've ever seen. What are you, proud of yourself?
Someone's got to stop this.
This guy's in the way.
They're completely helpless in there.
Fifth, get out of there.
And all.
Lesnar, please. This was clearly a terrible message being sent to Kofi Kingston. What are you having second thoughts now?
Well, this Friday night, Brock Lesnar, the Beast, will challenge Kofi Kingston for the WWE Championship on the Friday night SmackDown premiere on Fox.
He's proud of himself.
That man is a freak of nature.
Not a freak, he's a beast. And the beast was unleashed tonight.
Please get the beast the hell out of here.